It's time to go back to school in the Pine Belt and show off how proud you are of your kids starting the new year. Submit your back-to-school pictures online so we can show them on TV. Keep watching as WDAM 7 helps everyone go back to school.